soften up the mess. Drop it in the water, let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind. Hold her hand. And don't believe a lie. You understand me. Walk her down the valley. Pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reaches.
Hi guys, and a very warm welcome back to my channel. Ikamalamu Timsi, Uagwanguveni, and welcome. Guys, this is the start of a new vlog. I am heading out to a prayer picnic organized by Gem Sessions. I think Gem Sessions is like just someone who is in the youth category and decided to organize a picnic, or it's a church thing, I'm not sure, but it's definitely not my church. I saw the ad on TikTok, I'll show it to you on the side. And yeah, so I am going, and the main reason for me going is to make friends that think alike, make friends that are of the same lifestyle, and yeah, just to meet more young people, young vibey people that are on the same path as me, which is pursuing Christ, and have fun whilst at it. So this is gonna be fun. It's not too far from home, so hubby's going to drop me off, but we first going to get snacks because we're to bring something to share. So we'll pop into Pick and Pay, get snacks, and then head over there, and I am taking you guys along with me. I hope you enjoy this vlog, and yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Out of all the guys that approached me, walking up to me like they know me, you were the one that stayed aside, waited a while, and took your time. You don't know how impressing your curiosity was to me. It was the 4th day of July.
Guys, I got these strips for hygiene purposes. I thought of getting big packs, but I thought, no. So I got these. Water. And a chocolate bar. My favorite.
Got the whole world in your hands, but you still reaching out for me. Ooh, why you love me too? I'm nothing like you. Opposite of holiness was what I was, but I'm to you. See my soul and could you see why? Got my hand high, cause you see I.
Questioning, cause I got you.
I just came back from the picnic. It was so much fun. So much fun, very much needed. And yeah, guys, it was just a God-filled event. It was really beautiful, and I met such incredible girlies. I met such beautiful girlies. I connected a lot more. Nosisilungi, and we chatted a bit. She's been in marriage for 19 years, and I'm just a baby. I'm just a baby. And yeah, overall, it was really beautiful. I also learned of a very sad story, but the glory that comes with it, the testimony, and how beautiful Uzizo is. And I'd just like to encourage you guys to check her out. I'll link her on the side. I also noticed Uzi, she has a YouTube channel. So yeah, please do follow her, hear her story, because she details it on her YouTube channel. She is also a self-published author, which is beautiful. But yeah, guys, I just came back home. It's rather cold. I want to get changed into my PJs, get cozy, and see where the night takes me. I hope you're still enjoying the vlog. Hi, guys. Welcome to a new day. It's a Sunday, and it's a very toasty day. Yabana, guys. Is it toasty? No, chilly. It's a very chilly day. I hope you're still enjoying the vlog. Come along with me to church.
I would like to get to know if you could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I won't be for real. I could be wrong, but
you probably said to yourself, if I was in the wilderness and I was thirsty, I would have had confidence in God. But what if I told you that you don't have to be in a wilderness to be thirsty? All of you are thirsty for something, even if you have a bottle of water in your hand. The real question is, though, do you believe that God can quench it? When you discern your need, do you have the confidence in God that He can satisfy it? Or do you have confidence that's just misplaced in money, in sex, in gifts, in glory, in intoxicants, in witchcraft, in ministry, in missions, in intellect? What is your water exactly? And where do you get it from? If it comes from any other source than God, your thirst will always remain. So I exhort you to drink of the water that Jesus gives. And if you do, the promise of God is that you will never be thirsty again.
Change, no, 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 no. just all be bad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
I'm good. listen, daughter. Pay attention, pray and listen, hear.